Fall of Porcupine is a story-rich cozy game developed by Critical Rabbit and published by Assemble Entertainment. You assume the role of Finley, an anthropomorphic pigeon who becomes a new doctor at St. Ursula Hospital. Throughout your work hours, you provide care to patients, learn more about your colleagues, and navigate through unexpected challenges. During your free time, you can socialize with friends, discover the charming town of Porcupine, and delve deeper into the lives of its key residents. It's incredibly difficult to find any fault with the storyline of Fall of Porcupine. As I delve deeper into the review, I found myself becoming increasingly engrossed in the narrative. The game tackles profound themes like mental health, mortality, and grief with a heartfelt approach that just truly resonated with me. It prompts players to reflect on the preciousness of life and the importance of cherishing moments with loved ones. I must admit, this heartwarming experience brought tears to my eyes on multiple occasions. The gameplay is straightforward and requires minimal effort to enjoy. As a doctor, your primary focus will be completing tasks during your work hours. These tasks may involve engaging in conversations or navigating around the workplace. Additionally, you'll have the opportunity to assist patients through low-stress minigames, such as adjusting medications, monitoring heartbeats, and administering shots, among other activities. Before each procedure, clear instructions are provided, which are designed to be easily understood and self-explanatory. After a day's work, Finley has the option to either return home or spend quality time with friends, depending on the progression of the narrative. This choice allows you to further explore the lives of other characters and gain insights into their unique personalities and interests, which I found truly delightful. Personally, I cherished the moments I shared with Mia, who's one of your colleagues, as it provided a deeper understanding of her passions and allowed me to see her as an individual beyond the workplace. These interactions added a simple and authentic layer to the overall experience, amplifying key narrative points along the way. I had the utmost pleasure in experiencing the art and sound direction in Fall of Porcupine. From the opening moments, it exuded a warm and cozy ambiance, which was further reinforced by the charming and adorable art style. The soundtrack, acting as a comforting background, effectively established a serene atmosphere throughout most of the gameplay. Without diving into any spoilers, I must commend the inclusion of a particular track that seamlessly weaved into the game's narrative, evoking a simultaneous feeling of warmth and heartbreak. Its execution was nothing short of masterful. Fall of Porcupine is an exceptional game that left a profound and unexpected impact on me. Its heartfelt story delivered a powerful emotional punch, while the characters' narratives felt authentic and natural. The gameplay, though simple, was enjoyable and accessible. If you're in search of a game that offers a cozy and immersive experience, complete with an excellent narrative that evokes both tears and introspection, Fall of Porcupine is an absolute must-have, and I wholeheartedly recommend it. Fall of Porcupine launches on June 15th on Xbox One, Xbox Series X and S, PlayStation 4 and 5, Nintendo Switch, Steam, and GOG.